Hi guys, this is a requested video on a review on my ellana brushes and what is my favorite lipstick. So keep on watching. Let's start with the brushes. Now this is the limited edition stippling brush, and this is what it looks like. It's actually small, okay, but the other brush, I think this is also a flat top, the flat top kabuki brush if I'm not mistaken. And yeah, it's really cute. So yes, so these are the two brushes that I have from ellana. I bought these two brushes because they are quite different, and what attracted me is that they're how dense they are. Like it's really dense. Okay. And what I like about these brushes is that they fit in my purse perfectly. So yeah, this works perfectly for concealers. And sometimes I also use this for highlighting or contouring. This also works well. But mostly I use this one for concealing areas, especially on my eye bags, because it actually fits well because it's kind of small. So yeah. And for this one, I usually use this one when I go out, so it's always on my purse, and this picks up the powder really really well, and it glides on your skin very nice. And I actually tried using this for a cream blush. Unfortunately, it doesn't work that well for cream blushes, but for powders, I highly recommend this brush. It's a really nice brush. And also, I have already washed this like several times, and I might say that I'm really impressed because it didn't shed a bristle. Like it's, you know, totally 100% it didn't shed on me. So yeah, so that's based on my experience with this brushes. And yeah, so that's all what I can say about this brushes. Now on to my favorite lipstick. I actually wanted to, you know, play around like the colors of my lips, the colors of my eyes. So I am kind of very colorful kind of person, if I should say. But yeah, if there is only one lipstick that I can bring with me, it would be this one. And this is from For You Too, and it's Envy number 12. Okay, this is the color. It's kind of purpley. So that is the color. And the reason why I like this lipstick is that even though I don't have any blush on or any eyeshadows, this actually does the trick for me. I can, you know, I can just go with this lipstick in a loose powder, like a Johnson's Baby powder, and this will already give a color in my face. So that's why this would be my favorite lipstick. And this actually cost around 395 pesos from For You Too. So, but I am not sure if they still carry this, because the last time I checked, they already changed their collection. So I'm not quite sure. Alright, so yeah, I guess that is it for this video. And thank you so much for the requests, and you know, keep them coming, and I'll be happy to do your request. Yeah, thank you so much for watching guys, and I will see you guys later. Bye.